racing is very much part of Honda's DNA. It's part of the fabric of our organization. So the associates here have that racing spirit in them.
Hours of Thunderhill is North America's longest endurance sports car race.
This is our third year racing the ILXs. We actually won our class last year, which was the E1 class. And after we won that, the challenge was to step up in class, go to the ES class, and maybe challenge for an overall win of the race.
The challenge of trying to keep up with the big boys or even chase after the overall victory was a very inspiring motive for many people.
You know, obviously a very team-oriented event. A lot of strategy involved, a lot of preparation, so this is kind of, it all comes together today and we're gonna see what we can do.
Ever since I was a little kid, I was fascinated with anything with wheels. I actually began racing before I even worked here. I had Honda embedded in my system.
When I was little, I wanted to be a race car driver. That's what I wanted to do for a living.
This is just the most amazing experience, and I can't believe how fortunate I am to be driving this car.
People come from all over the company, from manufacturing, from R&D, from sales, from marketing, and come together to support this event.
We do this because we love to.
I think passion is very important. When you have the right people at the right place, it will take you very, very far.
This year, we owe our presence at the 25 Hours of Thunderhill to Lawrence's never say die, can do spirit and positive attitude. He worked 24 hours a day tirelessly to make sure that those cars were on the starting line and looking beautiful as they were.
See, I'm the kind of guy that tries to maximize every little detail. I mean, Thunderhill race, like I always said, you win it in the pits. That's how you win it. Because really, every pit stop, you can see in our crew's eyes that they are very, very confident. Once the car leaves, there's high fives, there's just cheering going, yeah, we nailed that, you know? So it's that feeling that's the most satisfying. Every year when we take checker, everybody feels like a winner because you know that you have just gone through a 25-hour race without giving up. You can see in everyone on the team, they were really excited, they were really moved by the fact that our amateur team can come out here and keep it together and stand tall against the big teams. So it was great.
We finished with a newly developed car and a team of friends and associates who came together and accomplished something remarkable.
I'm already, like yesterday when we first got back, we're already talking, making phone calls, and planning for 2015.